Health Early Warning Kit is the world's first health early warning system to be planted inside a toilet. This is a very cheap machine specially made for developing countries. In most of the developing countries, people are not interested in doing annual or half annual medical tests. If they have a cancer, kidney disease or some kind of disease, this machine is able to detect those kind of sicknesses on their early stages to give the opportunity to those people in the developing countries to detect their sicknesses on the early stages. So the doctors will have the chance to save the lives of them. That is the basic concept of this health early warning system.